having the magnetic pickup out only on it. There's no 13-pin out, which is a shame for me, because I would have to modify it and put a 13-pin out to actually use it the way that I would prefer. Wireless pedals and whatnot, I'm not going to be using those. I'm just going to use the controls on the guitar itself and give that a blast a bit later. I'm really looking forward to it. There's a guitar and a lot's been said about it. I've got a speaker as you find, and as I found one here, I shall speak as I find. My initial impressions are I really like it. Compact instrument, it's very comfortable actually to have on your shoulder.
That's great. The finishing on the neck, I'm not overly impressed with. The Lutheran who were selling this one said that they would prepare it for it, left the shop, pressed it, pressed it. The actual piece of paper that's used on the neck is not as I would wish. You can see there's some flame in it, maybe that was the idea, but it's just not a good piece of maple. There's some imperfections in it. I preferred the original Firebird X that had a marbly sort of wood finish, which they changed for some reason. I mean, all in all, I'm very excited about, you know, having a go. Three mini humbuckers in it.
We shall see what it sounds like in due course when the batteries charge up. But meanwhile, here are some more clips. This one is from Sander Guitars and the Anders Tidell True Temperament fretting system on this particular version.